bedroom, she started asking what's up. Girl knowing all damn well I wanted to penetrate them guts without lots of luck. A little bit of game is all it took to fuck. And that's why P-Folks and this black ass go running a battery nut. And the damn thing changed since I was upstairs yesterday, doing this hawk shit with another babe with no delay. Press replay, sharp cam in effect. Fat brown wet pussy tight bill shaped ass, prodigious size breast. And I'ma tell the rest, check it out. She wanted to fuck because of my honey spokes. I got a true smoke and on video cam you can watch a choke dethroned. Catch no foreplay, I wasn't talking about tongue kissing. Just keep on bobbing and licking that we can get explicit, cause I'ma get the hit. Friction when I'm beating up the cock, facial expression tells me you love it. But I'm seeing this mode way too often, no need to get picked at it. So I'm thinking of never getting aggressive with the wetness, cause I'ma hear you keep the moaning. Switching positions, stabbing from the rub as I continue to bone it. Physical activities got the last slapping that ass for a long while. I try to take my time and lay on my shoulder, she was going buck wild. Lifestyle, latex disposed with juice and sweat on my nuts. The toilet flush, take the ride home, get back to my zone, drink the last of the Ram Gin, feeling plush.
It's a vacancy, love don't ever really lost.
On her tummy looking good to me, with a rear in the atmosphere protruding, you know, just calling me. And actions speak louder than words and I comprehend. Communicating through body language got me gaining length. Shooting me lookers cause she knowing she got me ruminating, pondering on the situation at hand, contemplating if I'ma end up knowing I gotta go to work till the time for dinner. Homie, then the motherfucker thinking, man, I should dig her. People at my watch to consider how much time I got with her. Oh yes, it's on, nigga. Piercing the nuke lips with my shaft, commencing to glide up inside, thrusting back against me with the back of some creamy thighs. Finally up in it, it took a hot minute to lay it down. Feeling the flex in the muscles around my pal. The slicker, the wetter, the better. Not really knowing the roar, but what I do know is I'm about to hit it one time, then I'm gone. Back on my own, but let me think about this time I got. Feeling my hand covered with pussy juice from her twat. Watching them titties bounce synchronized with my pounding, tweaking and rolling them lengthy nipples as I'm lounging. Taxing for all she be worth, gasping and dripping sweat. Trying to kill it, she can feel it, but can't take but shallow breaths. Plugging the fissure with a slab, but a heart is solid, rocking, smashing out the venue. Be another road on the avenue because she had to walk.
It's a vacancy, don't live. Love don't live here anymore.
So when I stand now,
you gotta give up the eye.
Got a call from some notches who really didn't seem to be jocking. Just talking about posting with Mr. Folks, asking a rider what's popping. Cause often they came through and sat up along, was dank and drank. And after they got perking, they must have spread their legs up in another place. Night came, and the Hindu had a premonition of what I'm finna get on into. And even I had a prophecy, cause it felt like something I already been through. Head the storm, the slumps with a body haunted potion. Three or four more additional times, full of intoxicated. The mellifluous beat, my ride was a thing that's back to Mac and lines. Things started to oscillate, went back at the house, which means kissing and touching. An episode later, she was butt naked, and I had my pants down to my ankles. Fuck, thrusting, rim riding while the other two females nonchalantly watched their crotch area. Probably my moisture as I vigorously dipped in out of the yacht. Bitch, well serviced, the gale felt the Zulu stalking deep. Few hours of pressure inebriated, exhausted, I rose out to G's and went straight to sleep. The next morning out of the blue was an inconceivable, unbelievable. The other hosts wanted to be equal and have the sequel of their own. In other words, mingle, but nah, my head is thumping, I got a hangover and I'm way too cool. Page me up tomorrow night, when it together and true that we can act a fool. You know what I'm saying? This is a vacancy out there.
It's
love don't live no more. You know what I'm saying? Check it out.
It's a vacancy. Love don't live here anymore. You gotta give up what you gotta give up.
from?
No.
Twomp Dog.
What you know about D-Dub? On the microphone, on my mind for me. Yeah, now it's all. I said it's all. It's a one night stand, baby. Come on if you understand. If you ain't
strictly,
I won't get
strictly.
No name.
Shit.
Yeah.